contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 213 pounds, Chavo Guerrero.
It's the debut tonight of the sensational high flyer, Rey Mysterio.
Let's check this out.
Celebrated luchador to invade the U.S. since Mil Mascaras.
Man of a thousand masks.
Rey Mysterio to take on Chavo Guerrero here tonight. He did open last week that Chavo Guerrero made the challenge. Chavo's jealous. He had a long-standing rivalry with Rey Mysterio all over the world. Chavo was upset that while Mysterio has gotten all this fanfare over his debut.
People love Rey Mysterio, and you at home are going to find out in a few minutes why this guy's off the hook. And a little history lesson. Chavo's dad and Rey's uncle had a big-time rivalry years ago in Mexico.
And that rivalry continues here tonight. The 5'4", 175-pound Rey Mysterio set to take on Chavo Guerrero in this cruiserweight matchup. And Chavo goes behind Rey and takes down Rey.
Chavo floating over the front headlock, reversed into a arm bringer right here by Mysterio.
Mysterio wearing that mask, the tradition of the luchadors. And, oh, what a shot to the gut by Chavo Guerrero.
Oh, oh.
Chavo Guerrero up over the top. And look at Rey Mysterio.
Oh, my God.
Tremendous bounce. Look at this. And he kicks out Chavo Guerrero.
Watch Mysterio. He's like poetry in motion.
Look at this. Up over the top, off the leapfrog. And Rey Mysterio on the shoulders of Chavo. It's
luchadors have worn masks for years and years and years in Mexico. The mask is sacred. Like an alter ego, like a superhero.
And Rey, elbow to the face of Chavo Guerrero. And check out Rey Mysterio. He calls this the Torito. He's got it. Oh, and a kick out. Wow.
Speed, man. Mysterio's loaded with speed.
Rey went for the baseball slide. Chavo grabbed it. Up on the throw by Chavo.
Release German.
Chavo now begins to pick apart Rey Mysterio. Oh, off the ropes, the abdomen of Rey Mysterio. And if Chavo can pick up a victory here, after all the hype and all the talk about Rey Mysterio, that would really help Chavo Guerrero.
Chavo's a third-generation superstar, 213 pounds out of El Paso, Texas. You know, Chavo and his uncle Eddie Guerrero on Raw, they used to wrestle in the ring when they were like 3 and 5 years old, respectively. They didn't have no jungle gym. Those guys had a ring in their back.
60 years the wrestling business has been in the Guerrero family as Chavo works on Rey Mysterio. And there's the abdominal stretch. And once again, Chavo Guerrero, as he's done in the past, begins to pick apart at an injured body part.
Mysterio's ribs and sternum and intercostals on his lats are getting stretched. And those kidney elbow blows right there. Look at this.
Oh, kicked out Rey. Here's the cover. Chavo kicks out.
Well, Chavo went for a pump here. Mysterio reversed it.
Oh, Rey Mysterio, tremendous balance for this kid. Kick to the chin of Chavo. Rey, top rope. Oh, what a counter. Rey went for the cross body and Chavo counter drop kick.
Right back to the midsection of Mysterio.
Here's the cover. Hook of the leg by Chavo. And Rey kicks out.
Well, Chavo's prepared for Mysterio.
Mysterio!
Mysterio comes in here with a lot of hype. And Chavo wants to suck the hype out of Mysterio.
But Chavo's a veteran. He knows how to get it done in the ring. He has had Rey Mysterio scouted. As we mentioned before, he's been in the ring with Mysterio. He knows what Mysterio likes to do. And Chavo's ground-based attack has got Rey Mysterio grounded.
Chavo's just pinpointing the ribs and sternum, as we've been pointing out, of Mysterio. Dissecting the midsection of Rey Mysterio.
Crowd coming alive, begins its chant for Rey Mysterio.
Go Buster! Oh, nasty move.
Here's the cover, hook of the leg on Mysterio, and a kick out. But again, Chavo, as we saw last week on SmackDown,
picks a body part that's injured, goes to work on it, and he's got Ray reeling here.
People love Mysterio, but you got to give Chavo credit. It's a great game.
Oh, what a drop kick on a chin. Tremendous counter by Rey Mysterio, who looks to build momentum. Baseball fly.
Mysterio's amazing, man. He's going to do something sick here. I guarantee it. This guy, look at this. Corkscrew top pin. Beautiful.
A beautiful corkscrew by Rey Mysterio, knocking Chavo down.
Most guys would just pull off a tope, not Ray.
Three! Four, let's go!
Mysterio signaling wants to do what he's famous for, and that's fly like an eagle.
Took a little too much time. That gut area really bothering him as Chavo Guerrero sets Ray up. Shots to the kidneys.
He's fighting back. There goes Chavo.
Knocked down. Rey Mysterio, top rope.
Oh, wow!
Flattening Chavo Guerrero. Oh. Kick to the temple.
Drop kick to the face temple area.
And Rey Mysterio slowly to his feet.
Mysterio's a firecracker.
Oh, shot to the gut again.
Right back to the ribs.
And Chavo Guerrero setting Rey up. Chavo up to the elbows as Rey ducks underneath. This. Wow.
Here's the blitz. That's it. He's got it.
And Chavo kicks out.
What a match this is.
And Chavo with a shot to the gut. And Chavo Guerrero whipping Mysterio across the ring. Here's Chavo setting Rey Mysterio up.
There
and this is it. The gory special. Oh! And face first.
Gory bomb. Chavo on
the cover. Hook to the leg and Rey gets a shot.
That was the gory bomb. A variation modification of his grandfather's with the gory special.
Mysterio desperately tries to hold on in his debut against Chavo Guerrero. And now Chavo beginning to feel it a little bit, beginning to think that he has this match under control.
Well, Chavo didn't get too cocky here, but the people now starting to get behind Mysterio. Chavo needs to stay focused on the midsection and do a pin cover here.
Shot to the temple with a boot. Rey Mysterio again. Oh, that's drop toe hold into the second rope.
I think Mysterio wanted to drop toe hold his face into the turnbuckle. Maybe I was
That's the 619 call! And that's the area code in San Diego where Rey Mysterio's from. And Rey's gonna fly! Springboard! No! Corona! Cover! Mysterio got it!
Here is your Rey Mysterio!
What a debut for Rey Mysterio!
This is sports entertainment. There's only one Rey Mysterio.
The cruiserweight division.
It's pretty obvious, Cole, that Rey Mysterio